Hello everyone, welcome back to a Minecraft. Hello
Please
everyone,
may you
welcome back
stop
to a Minecraft
recording
video. Today, it's me! And we are playing on a server and it's really fun and it's called Minecraft Central. And yeah, it's fun. Woohoo!
Hey, move.
I have a pet skeleton.
He has a skeleton,
Hashtag
hashtag slavery
slavery.
confirmed.
It's not slavery! He's my friend!
Let's start playing Skyward!
Let's
I'm
go! Wait, don't we have to join the game? Someone go into a game.
I shall go into a game! Boink!
Erkin, as punishment that he's going to. He's the only one that can. Ow. I'm donking my face against the
Let's
wall.
see, one that has space for three because we are three people.
I'd rather
This
have
one!
air control.
Let's go, let's go, let's go! Who is gonna win this time?
Which game? Which team?
Everybody blue!
Blue!
Blue for the win!
Yo!
Yay!
So we are here with. I am here with Digital Muchly Skylarox 2006, and of course.
Yeah!
Yeah, that's it.
I never do the intro, I just leave you to do the intro and say all the people.
And of course, all the people that I don't really know but are in this game. I'm here with them.
Yay! Our
We're
team
here with Arkenjoy. Don't know that person.
Sell
Okay.
all your stuff quickly before the enemy comes and attacks you, because
Okay,
of
I'm
course
in
they will.
charge of fortifying, and you guys
Let's
are
make a base.
tackle defense.
Yeah, that sounds good.
I'm in charge of PvP.
You're in charge of
KK.
TNT?
PvP,
I'm gonna light my
bro.
fire.
Oh my gosh, I almost walked over the edge.
I hate doors. They always lag you out in Minecraft if you're laggy.
Anyone who's watching this video, don't be an example. Don't take the example like I did and walk and almost walk over the edge. Oh, I almost did it
It's
again.
dangerous, kids.
Yeah, I'm not the most. Whoa, I'm also lagging. Don't lag like me. It's bad for your health.
Yeah, because like your insides spontaneously combust and stuff like that.
And they go kaboom boom, and then bye bye you. And I don't want that. Hey, guess what? There's actually only three teams on this one.
Okay, so we only need to fortify the front, like worked out. On that.
I got an infinite water source.
Green team does not exist, apparently.
Digital, did you get any arrows in your chest?
Yeah, one. Full
Can I have
people.
it?
Also a bit of flint. Oh yeah, I also have these, and then you can get some wood from that tree.
Whoa, no! Watch out, watch out! Enemy on our enemy!
Oh god.
Sorry, I was busy
Please.
putting on my apple head. Fight, fight, fight!
Oh, I knocked him off!
Is he
Digital
dead?
Muchly,
Yeah,
Skylarox
I'm dead.
2006, sacrifice himself
Oh
to
god!
save you. What do you have to say for yourself? You're gonna run and
Well,
away?
the one just came to get me, and he's killing
Wait,
me.
fight him on the bridge! Fight him on the bridge, then you can knock him off!
Yeah.
Hopefully.
I am not.
Stop running! Fight him on
I
the bridge
can't
where
get
you.
my TNT in my hand! Finally, it will let me get my TNT in my hand.
Okay, now that is not how you fight. How
Yeah,
you
it's
fight?
gonna blow up the bridge, but it won't let me have the TNT in my
Don't
hand.
blow up the bridge. He was too close behind you. He was pushing you. What you need to do was turn around while you were on the bridge and while he was on the bridge and fight him and push him off the bridge.
I didn't have a sword, if I
So
remember.
use your fist.
I would have
Anything
been dead
anybody.
in two or three swipes. Anyway, let's go to the next game.
Now I want to see who wins this one. Archer versus Archer. What happens if I stand in this guy's way? Don't shoot me.
He will probably walk through you or something. You're dead, you're out of the game.
I know, but I'm still in a game mode and I can still do things.
What do you mean?
You can defend off arrows still.
But he's not alive.
Yeah, but he's still on the survival.
Oh, that guy.
He just
Two
doesn't
point
take damage.
kill.
Oh.
The Ender Pearl over.
We should try. If we go on the
who's gonna win? Again, who's gonna win?
If I we go on the snap again, we should try getting to the hot air balloon.
Oh no, a red one! Now it's 1v1!
Try harder. I will.
Red guy. Let's check the yellow guy. The yellow guy's still on his island!
Okay, now he's headed to mid. Who leaves golden apples out in the middle of the battlefield?
I don't, I eat them.
Exactly, this other guy has all this.
Sometimes people have gold inventories.
So throw out your piece of TNT. Oh, I gotta fight the guy,
Oh my god, just go out, you.
What? Don't stand there!
Holy. Yep. Ooh. Rest in
it's
peace.
It's getting tense.
Rest in peace. Get out of that hole! Dig up! Behind you!
Don't. Okay, yeah, that's good. That's good. Bye, bye, my friend. Oh.
Oh my God.
Oh, who's actually gonna win? Who's actually gonna win this? Oh my gosh, red team won. Oh my gosh, can you believe that, people?
That was hilarious. Did not notice that TNT.
That was hilarious. I thought for sure that person would win. I mean, seriously.
Doing another game.
Yeah, we're doing another game. This time. What's the strategy this time, people?
Well, I'm always defense works. You guys just stay on guard.
Stand guard? Okay, I'll skip the chest. Okay, everybody, blue team did not win. Blue team! Yeah, blue.
Yay.
Why is it always blue?
Because
blue
I'm blue.
Blue is an awesome color.
Exactly.
Blue is my favorite color.
And yellow.
So I like pink.
And green. So close, I almost made it to that ice.
Why can't I just do this?
I only need like 200 more credits to get the creeper kit. Then I can always have TNT.
I have the creeper kit. I'm saving. And now I just purchased so that I get 2 ender pearls every round.
I have that.
I feel like we should set up some TNT traps.
It's begun. Grab your. Hey, my flint and steel's already damaged.
Unlucky.
I have my own flint and steel.
That does not bode well. I see somebody over on the other island.
Someone shooting at us, our team.
Someone shooting at us?
No. I don't think so, anyway. Luckily, the bridge is already fortified, at least.
Dang it. Erkid, you need to shoot at this other person.
Which other person?
This person over on yellow.
Why?
That person way on the last island.
Why?
He's already pretty well damaged. I was shooting at him.
It might help if I shot somebody off the cliff first.
Okay, you guys need to defend the two edge islands and I'll go in the middle because middle's
I'm attempting to blow up a pathway.
We're blowing up that side?
Sky, get all the. Wait, get the diamonds.
So we're abandoning one of the islands.
Sky, get the diamonds from that island.
Which island?
God dang it, Air Kid.
I don't want to get diamonds.
Abandoning our post. Are you sure we should do that?
Yes, I'm sure. Sky, either get the diamonds before I blow up that pathway, or just come over.
Get on your armor.
Ouch, that might explain why that thing did so much damage.
4 seconds.
Wait, just pause. Don't put too many TNT.
Move!
Oh, that's gonna fall!
Mission accomplished. All nice and neatly.
Someone go in the middle and...
I'm taking out the second island.
They're retreating. Oh, TNT!
Now it's us against the two greens. And I'm hoping that they will bail for it.
I don't think so.
Okay, so I have an Ender Pearl. Should I use it? Wait, does anyone have... Do any of you have any water?
Yes.
I have an empty water bucket.
I have ice that will turn into water.
Sky, can I have your empty water bucket?
Why can't I break this ice? Weird.
Ow. Can I cover up this mine?
Keep your eyes out all the time.
Yes, sir.
I mean, keep your eye out.
Well, you want me to take my eyes out of my head? Don't you think that's kind of rude?
I could end up over there and... Probably not.
I have a water bucket, kid, if you need it.
Save some arrows. He's going across. Air kid. I missed him going across.
Sorry.
For the country! For Donald Trump now, I'm joking.
See, building blocks. Oh, okay.
So. Why are we heading to that side?
I want you to get over here so that I can blow this whole entire island up.
Okay, remember to remove all evidence after.
That would be a waste of TNT.
I have
Okay, break all that. Night! Oh, he didn't know what hit him. He's us three against two. They're more. What the hell was that?
Someone shooting arrows?
Don't worry, I got them. They can't get past.
Okay, hang on.
Unfortunately, they don't have infinite arrows.
You're trying to make a TNT cannon?
Yep. And it's almost active. They're coming?
No, incoming. Fire. Wait, I don't think that's how you make a TNT cannon.
Yeah, it is.
Ooh.
It's a way.
It's a very simple design. Oh! I'm out of arrows.
I'm almost out of health.
Can you want me to eat something?
I mean, I got a piece of steak I'm gonna eat. Oh shoot.
Oh, does anyone have any arrows?
Seriously, Avery?
Quickly, I need to get this wood. Defend me.
That guy on that one island is low on health. The guy right here is low on health. This guy right here is low on health.
I know, I heard you, but I can't go over there. Should I?
Don't worry, guys, I'm making more arrows for myself. I might be able to snipe them.
Oh, I'm out of arrows. I need more.
You can ender pearl.
There's some sticks in the chest if you need them for arrows if you have a thing.
He made it to the other island.
Oh god, I can't get up.
He ender pearl on top of your island.
Where is he? He got onto the island. Guys,
I was in a glitchy situation!
Where is he?
Dropping TNT at you?
Oh! 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 I... God, die! 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 Die!
You won't be able to make it. You won't be able to make it out alive on this one.
Oh, God.
Activate the TNT! Why did they do that?
Ah!
Greatest decision ever!
The greatest thing.
I can make a little hideout down there.
That was the lamest decision ever! They're blocking off the water flow! Oh, they're just wasting TNT! That was a waste of TNT! Waste of TNT! They're blocking up the water flow, though! Oh, he's gonna kill his partner!
Yeah!
He's gonna kill his partner! His partner!
No, oh god, where the hell did he come from? No!
Somewhere you'll never know. GG!
At least I survived for a while, even though we didn't have a chance.
GG. GG.
I'm quite proud of that escape, to be honest.
You're proud of that?
No, that escape. How I got out of that situation.
Wow.
Most people would just give up there. But no.
Okay, let's do a game of Capture the Flag.
No, I hate... Can we do some more Skywars players?
No, I'm done with Skywars.
No, I want Team Skywars. Put your hands up for Team Skywars.
I raise my hand.
Let's see. I'm just gonna kick you off my party.
Sure, we'll just go do it by ourselves.
Yeah.
Alright, here I go. Capture the flag.
No, we do not want to do capture the flag.
Choose. Oh wait, Team Skywars? He's doing Team Skywars.
This is the last game, and then I'm tired of doing Skywars and I want to do capture the flag.
Why?
Because I like capture the flag and I hardly ever get to do it. Because everybody always insists on Skywars.
You can do it by yourself.
But I want to do a video on it with people.
The only reason why I don't like it is just because there's no building part. I like, PvP isn't my best thing, but if you can at least break blocks and place blocks, I'm alright with it.
I don't like Skywars.
There was once this capture the flag on this old server, one of the first ones I played, and I would go and play on it every night. That capture the flag, you could actually break and place blocks, so you can make, like, massive forts, and it was just really awesome games.
Hey, everybody. You're all going down.
I don't know. I have 15 TNT. And I have good armor, but a terrible sword.
Okay,
I have a diamond
this
sword.
Island with your will. Does anyone have any TNT to break off the bridge? Nah. Actually,
I can't use it right away.
No, we can't do that because this is a different map design and it won't work out.
I have 15 TNT.
I have like 30 something.
Can you like help build around, please, if possible? Go up front if you want, it's a bit late, to be honest. Say that.
I can't believe this! One of these guys is collecting wheat.
Yeah, food. Even though you don't need food.
I'm having block glitch. Ow!
What?
I don't know.
An anvil fell on you?
Yeah.
What in the world?
Yep. Wait, it sounds like someone's coming.
Where did an anvil come from?
On the roof somewhere, I guess.
Wow.
You see, that everyone needs an anvil on their roof.
No, where the heck are the crafting tables?
Spaz, I did just see someone hack.
Erica, you're on blue?
Betrayed us.
I decided to make this game more interesting.
Is that only because we didn't play Capture the Flag?
Something like that.
And that night he cried.
Ow, I can't see him, what? I can't do
Your revenge plans were weak. Do you have any more blocks?
I'm going up to the blue. It's better up there.
Oh, why did you tell me that?
Sorry.
I wanna
Here's a bunch of cobble.
Where?
Sorry, I tried to toss it down. Incoming. That's cobble. You can drop the key down.
You literally left me to rot. You could have told me that in the first place. That was
Air like incoming.
Digital Muchly, say goodbye to the world that you've known.
Oh, God.
Because I've got TNT.
When was you still alive?
What?
When was you still alive?
When
What?
Go to Rosanna!
Wait.
That wasn't you.
Lima Llama?
I think he enderpearled up into the balloon.
Quite possible. Seriously though, GG. That was just like the funnest thing I actually have had on that game.
Lol.
Wait, is Lima Llama your second account or something?
Me?
Who are we joining?
Oh, you. I'm gonna join. Okay, what's team?
Oh, we're gonna have to go without you, Skylar Rock.
Don't worry, I'll be okay.
Sorry.
It's 13 and I'm the 13th person.
Wow.
I think it kicked me.
No, that's just weird.
Blue! Never. Oh. Air kid, you were kicked.
I was?
It doesn't have you in here. I'm with Digital Mulchy, or whatever his name is.
Oh! Wait, should we join your team Skywars?
Everybody red! Yes.
Bye.
Quick, go to red. Go to red.
You know, this is gonna be kind of like a two-team Capture the Flag, actually.
So far, if it keeps going down like this, with no one joining you, it'll just be this team against that.
If you think about it, We Are Number One became meme. The song is actually alright, to be honest, I find it. It's got quite a catchy tune, to be honest.
Oh, wait, yeah. I thought I was on blue again. It's taking a very long time for everyone to
save us! I will make it. Oh. Man, get ready for battle!
Yes, sir, Captain, sir! Captain Sir, I have news.
What?
Your team is going down.
We already have... God's sake.
You have less players than you think. Oh, almighty Ikeys. Red.
Where did my bow? I don't have a bow. Are you kidding me?
Red, you shall be vanquished no matter if you like it or not. Because we blue. I mean, we green. I mean, whatever color we are superior.
We're green.
Yeah, we're green. So we're superior.
Get across the bridge. Get across the bridge. You're leaving behind. We need to close down this way. And that way.
Team Blue is now occupying two bases. I mean, Team Green is now occupying two bases.
They're leaping around like maniacs.
Get on this side! Why? We're leaving...
No. Why?
Because I'm about to close down the bridge here.
I'm gonna shoot him off. Ow.
Are you threatening to defeat our high noble team?
Hey, you're not high or noble. He's like, I'm glad live, Joe.
Call me a traitor and I don't care, that's the reason I'm playing. Otherwise, I'd be so bored, I'd be a whiny wailing.
Okay, I'm coming.
I'd be quite whiny wailing. Hey ho, yappata, yappa, yappa, hey, the old yapata, be a papa do.
I missed him again.
Oh, right, when you for sure to say, hey, but it but
oh, God. Defend the area at all costs.
This person must be mad.
Ah! You didn't warn me!
Sorry, I didn't know. And I tried to kill him with an axe.
My teammate's trying to murder me!
I'm not that surprised, that's what you get for leaving us.
What? No!
Oh, karma! Karma.
Can we play a different game? Oh, he lit himself on fire.
That's what you get for betraying us.
Yeah, lag. I'd say that's not fair. Lag should not be what I get for betraying you.
I see it's mainly your TNT's work.
Watch out, he's TNT'd. Don't fall for the same mistake I did, peoples. He drops TNT on you.
Oh, I love a good bit of karma in the morning. Where can you buy perks for this?
From a perk person.
Off goes that blue, but it blew. Hey, oh my gosh, this is so weird. It's like teleporting me up when he places blocks where I am.
Pop goes the weasel.
Did you mean Chase?
What kind of tactic is that?
It's kind of like you were doing.
No, I was just standing there building and I got...
GG.
But before, in a different game, you're running away.
No, that's because I was about to play TNT, not actual just normal blocks.
But sometimes people do that to try to make them slow.
I know, it tries to block them, but it's not very good when you're up against a dinosaur.
All right, let's go do capture the flag.
No.
Okay, look.
One more Skywars and then we can do that, I promise.
The video's already over 30 minutes long.
Nah, I don't really look at the time on my vids. Ugh, fine. Plus you get more ad revenue. I don't care about this stuff. What
Blue team forever!
Sure. Join Blue.
Oh.
I'm gonna betray Blue and go for Red with Skylar Rock, Skylar Rock!
Go you, person!
Like
that
me
means...
better?
Betray my team, then!
Which team are you on, Digital?
Digital! He's with you, Sky! He's with you, Sky Guy!
Okay.
You do realize you're making a big mistake messing with Team Blue.
You do realize you might be making a mistake with messing with Team Red.
Ha. Huh. I never make mistakes. Even when I answer the math problem 1 plus 1 is 11. I still never make mistakes. Well, Digital Muchly's done. Hey, you've taken our flag! That's not fair! I didn't get to beat you up yet! But we've stolen your flag! It's all out warfare!
But we've also stolen yours.
I know. And I'm coming to get it. GG frowny face. Well, thank you everybody for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Please like and subscribe and I will see you all later. Goodbye! No, seriously. Bye! Okay. Let's try that again. Bye!